Manchester City are reportedly exploring the possibility of a sensational swoop for Barcelona superstar Lionel Messi. Philippe Coutinho looks set to return to Barcelona after being convinced by Ronald Koeman that he is an important part of his plans. Arsenal fullback Hector Bellerin has been offered to Paris Saint-Germain, according to reports. Chelsea will smash their wage structure, with Kai Havertz set to pocket £310,000 a week. Arsenal, Everton and West Ham are monitoring Barcelona midfielder Rafinha. Chelsea are on the verge of signing Kai Havertz from Bayer Leverkusen for an initial €80 million plus €20 million in add-ons. Silva has accepted Chelsea's offer and will sign for the club in the coming days. The centre-back will join on a two-year deal, making €6 million per season. Aston Villa are monitoring the availability of Atletico Madrid fullback Kieran Trippier, according to The Telegraph. James Maddison has signed a new four-year deal with Leicester City. Newcastle United have signed Jeff Hendrick on a free transfer. He's signed a four-year contract at the club. Chelsea are interested in signing little goalkeeper Mike Maignan. Vidal, Rakitic, and Umtiti have been told they are no longer needed at Barcelona following the news that Suarez's contract will be terminated. Malang Sarr has been offered to Chelsea, and the club is considering him as another centre-back, signing this summer. RL9 scored more goals across all club competitions than any other player during 2019-20 season, with 55 goals. Bayern Munich midfielder Alcântara claims he will decide his future in the next 24 hours amid interest from Liverpool. Real Madrid have identified Sevilla defender Jules Koundé as their long-term replacement for captain Sergio Ramos. Everton striker Moise Kean could rejoin former club Juventus after a difficult first season in English football.